Hi, if you don't want others to change the settings on your Windows computer, then watch this video. Such changes may result in operating system failure or the installation of malicious software on the computer. This video will help you protect your computer. The first thing you should do is hide your Windows operating system storage partition. To do this, open the Run window and enter gpedit.msc. The settings and local group policy will help you in this video. User configuration, administrator templates, Windows components, file explorer. Hide the specified drives in my computer. Enable. You can hide all partitions on your computer. But here I just hide the Windows operating system storage partition. Please restart your computer for the changes to take effect. If you don't want to restart the computer, then you can use the command gpupdateforce to apply the changes. You will see the C partition will disappear. Here's a way to protect your operating system. There are a few more things I recommend you do to protect your Windows operating system in the next part of the video. You don't want others to uninstall software, change printer settings, change network settings. So what to do? I recommend Prohibit Access Control Panel and PC Settings. You set that up in Local Group Policy. User Configuration, Administrator Templates, Control Panel, Prohibit Access Control Panel and PC Settings. Enable. Next, you apply the changes using the command as above. You are now banned from accessing Control Panel and PC Settings. That way you won't be able to uninstall software installed on your computer or change settings. This is very useful with shared computers, because it will limit your frequent maintenance and repair work. One more thing you should do is prevent others from installing more software on your computer. You continue to set that in Local Group Policy. Computer Configuration, Administrator Templates, Windows Components, Windows Installer. Turn off Windows Installer. Enable. Always. The above settings will not work if someone else has administrative rights to your Windows computer. So you set up a strong password for the admin account. Then you create a new shared account. Others will use this account to access and use the computer. With this shared account, you cannot install software on your computer, cannot access the operating system storage partition, and cannot change settings on your computer. I will use the newly created account to access and use the Windows computer once it is set up. This is how I recommend you when sharing a computer with others. Or you set it up for computers in your organization or computers for public use. Unable to access computer settings. Unable to access control panel. Can't see the computer's C partition. And finally, you can't install the software without the admin password. Do you have any more recommendations? Leave a comment. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.